In all exhibition games played during the 2021 spring training season, the following adjustments to the official baseball rules shall apply. Games for the remainder of the season shall be scheduled as 9-inning games, and all play may end at the top after the scheduled length of game has been played. Throughout all spring training games, pitchers who are removed during any game may re-enter.